The Bill Clark Trio is here on the stage. I gotta move this microphone up for Bill. He's a big, tall guy.
Or he can kneel down.
Or he can kneel. All right. He'll still be taller. All right, y'all. Hold on to your hats. This is gonna be an amazing ride with the Bill Clark Trio. I love these guys. Give them a big round of applause.
We're actually Route 15, and we're just sized down. They put us in the dryer over the weekend, and we shrunk to three people. That's a joke, if you want to. Okay, it's a bad joke.
Young truck driver who's wet behind the ears, driving his crate across New York State. The old cafe waitress, she's gray behind the ears, taking a tray back to table number 8. He's been driving 4 days straight. She's been waiting most of her life. He's been needing a hot black coffee. She's been thinking of putting love back in her life. She's red, he's green, both of them sharing this life they see. One through it to the other through a dream. Both of them sharing parts of Route 15. Salesman, married with 4 kids, driving his car from York to Syracuse. An underage child of 18, she's sitting at the bar. Her father left her years ago, ever since hasn't got very far. He's been driving 4 days straight. She's been waiting most of her life. He's been needing a good stiff drink. Been thinking, putting love back in her life. He's gray, she's green. Both of them sharing this life. dream. Both of them sharing thoughts of room 15. He's red, she's green. Both of them sharing this life they see. One through windshield, the other through a dream. Both of them sharing thoughts of Route 15.
Katrina Harper on vocals. Well, John and I go way back. First road trip that I ever took with a band was about 1975. We went to Joliet, Illinois. And you know, they have a big federal prison there in Joliet. So anyway, we were a little bit broke at the time, and we pitched a tent in the parking lot of the club. There was one little grassy area that we could pitch the tent. And we found out when we took our next break that the neighbors didn't like a tent in the parking lot, so we had to take it down during the break. We ended up at a KOA about 10 miles away from that club, setting up a tent at 2 in the morning, and we didn't realize it was in a low spot, so it started pouring down rain at 5 in the morning. There was a gusher. We spent the whole day in their laundromat drying out all of our things we owned. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna see tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me just like I always told you. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. No one here will ever find me, but I will always be around, just like the songs I leave behind me. I'm gonna live forever now. Your mothers and your fathers, be good to one another. Please try to treat your children right. Don't let the darkness take them. Don't let them feel forsaken. Just lead them safely to the light. When this old world is blown asunder, all the stars fall from the sky, remember someone really loves you. We'll live forever, you and I.
I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna see tomorrow now. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna see tomorrow now. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna see tomorrow now. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna cross that river. I'm gonna see tomorrow now.
Oh, so many familiar faces. Oh, my. Our whole band played on Friday night, and some of the same folks were there. So some are in the front row. I mean, my sister Mary Jo's here. Oh, my gosh. Look out. Oh, my God. Well, during COVID, my wife and I kind of, well, let's just say she sent me out to the garage because she was tired of seeing me. And the garage doesn't have any heat in the winter, doesn't have any cooling in the summer, but here I was in the winter out there trying to figure out what to do, so I thought I'd write some songs about Match.com. Well, I may not be your best Facebook friend. I'm not on Instagram or Alakazam. Match.com says not much to consider. Well, I may not rise to elite single heights, but my hair is thinning, my build is slight, my profile's short, my ears stick out. But I think I like you. Got that style. Won't you talk with me a while? I think I like you. I think I like you. Can't anyone say what love is about? This mixed up world leaves so much to doubt. It sure is tricky to find someone to love. I think I like you. My, when you flash that smile. Won't you walk with me a while? I think I like you. I think I like you. That smile. Won't you stay with me a while? I think I like you. I think I like you. If
a turtle and a snail never ran a race. I wonder who'd win, who'd lose in disgrace. My mind tends to wander, so don't be alarmed. I think I like you. 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 While walking out one evening, not knowing where to go, just to pass the time away before we held our show, I heard band playing with all their might. I gave my soul to Jesus and left the shore that night. The day is nearly over and evening will be done. No more gems to be gathered, so let us all press on. When Jesus comes to claim us and says it is enough, the diamonds will be shining no longer in the rough.
John and I were traveling to Maysville, Kentucky, and a place called the Last National Bank. They had $5 all the beer you could drink. Of course, this was back in 1978.
That's a lot of beer.
Needless to say, the place got a little messy around 1 in the morning. There was a lot of beer being drunk. And they were putting us up in the second floor where they kept all their garbage bags. And so we had to clear a spot out for our sleeping bags. And our sleeping bags were sticking to the floor, this linoleum floor. So just to give you a sense of how well we were thought of at the Last National Bank. And, you know, back then we did it in another key, so if I lose that key, I'm not going to get any.
Okay.
All the barrooms, back rooms, and bedrooms, hotel floors and couches, shared with some and some not shared at all. From the feelings, that have fought him to the past and now that lead him is going somewhere that only he used to know. He spent 20,000 songs of his life just playing honky tonks at night, just singing his song, scarcely scratched the soul. And for all there is to know, and for all there is to show, just 20,000 more to go out on the road, on his way home. From the drinker's queen to the waitress scene, redneck rowdies and pool hall kings, and lovers who claim they've tried it all. In a way, he's learned to love it. In a way, he'd love to leave it. But loving and leaving, they never were a style. He spent 20,000 songs of his life just playing honky tonks at night, just singing his song, scarcely scratched the soul. And for all there is to know, and for all there is to show, just 20,000 more to go out on the road, on his way home. Many miles of memories can drive you where you don't want to be. And time heroes those that stand still. He spent 20,000 songs of his life. He's playing rock and roll at night, just singing his song, scarcely scratch the soul. And for all there is to know, and for all there is to show, just 20,000 more go out on the road. On his way home.
Thank you. Well, John sure has made a fast recovery. I think it's a miracle. Just like my brother Mickey and my mom was a Taurus. Man, you can't keep them bulls down.
White bird in a golden cage on a winter's day in the rain. White bird in a golden cage alone. The leaves blow across the long black road to the darkened sky in its rain. But the white bird just sits in her cage alone. White bird must lie. This dying leaves turning gold. Oh, but the white bird just sits in the cage alone. White bird must fly, she will die. White bird must. Sunsets go, I'll float by, the earth turns cold, the young bird's eyes will always glow. Oh, she must fly, she must fly, she must
Katrina Harper on vocals out of Lexington, Kentucky. I'm Bill Clark. Thank you all so much.
Come on, give them some love.